Welcome, Grandview Christian School students, to the Eagle Eye News on this wonderful Friday morning at your GCS chapel. I'm Scott Indigo.
And I'm Keith Lemon.
Here to bring you the Eagle Eye News.
Yes, in fact. We know you enjoyed your school days, but you've also had in the past some snow days. Because you weren't here at school, and because there was no school at all, in fact. It was all an elaborate ruse into coming to school. The teachers have succeeded in tricking you all into not gaining knowledge. Anyways, I hope you all are proud of yourselves for falling for such an easy trick.
That's right, you poor fools. Now, buy your yearbooks today, and they're $27.50. However, after the date of January 31st, the price will go up. And you will regret that.
Also, remember to go online to check out these awesome features at www.justinsyearbook.com. .com. .com!
Kendrick Pat Pratt, have lunch duty. You need to be down here right now, and I expect to see you running down here to get down ASAP.
No!
That's right. Run down for your lunch duty. Another elaborate trick by the teachers. Just to see you run. Now over to sports with Scotty.
Thank you, Scott. Glad to be here on this wonderful Friday morning. And I'd just like to say to all of you who went out to that senior night yesterday at Thursday, I want to say good job at supporting your seniors. Way to go. If we can have support for our seniors every year is going to be a lot better than that. That's for sure. So you know what? I'd like to start off with the games that are becoming on Tuesday. The varsity boys are going to an away game to the Overland Park Parkers, and we're going to park them in the wrong parking space, that's for sure. No more free parking for them. It'll be at the 5:30s when that game's going on, but you're leaving at 4, so be ready to go out and fight with all you got, boys. I hope you do great. And on Thursday, the junior varsity girls and boys are going to be having a home game. So just remember, cheer on the younglings. Sorry, they're going to be great warriors one day. And I hope you do great in your first and many battles that you go on. I hope you have a great day at that one. And on Friday, the varsity girls and boys are going to finish up the entire week off with a home game. So everyone better come out there and cheer on your older chals. Because you know what? At 5 and 7, they're going to be coming out to that court with everything they got, giving it all for you at GCS. So you know what? Cheer them on. Give it all you got, just like William Wallace would have done in Scotland, that's for sure. I hope you all have a great rest of this Friday and hope we have a great week tomorrow and the day after and everywhere else. Back to you, Scott.
Pennywise. Are going on right now. Through the hallways, you can spot students jumping 3.76 inches in the air, chuckling and chucking change at speeds faster than light into penny jars.
$200.
That's right. Remember, the more pennies you put in the jar, the better. Or else, do not, Pasco, do not collect $200. Anyways, this here is my wonderful hound, my delightful dog, Mr. Bojangles. It's a girl, but I'm playing a mean trick on her.
That's correct. Now, Spirit Week is on the verge, and people of GCS will be blowing the horns of flutes and gaggle glutes and all those other weird instruments you hear about in Dr. Seuss. Remember to put clothes on your body that symbolize school spirit and screams the words that are awesome. And now over to Rain or Shine.
Thanks, Scott! Why, hello on this lovely, cold morning. Today, it's going to be cloudy with highs 35. And the lows? 23. At least it's not 2 or 3. Tomorrow, it's going to be mostly cloudy with highs in the 30s and lows in... Well, you don't want to know because it has a 1 and then a 2. You don't want to know. You don't want to know. Anyway, on Sunday, it's going to be partly cloudy again. It's going to be sad, not happy. And it's going to be cold in the highs 30s. And the lows are going to be in the 20s. But again, at least it's not a 2 or a 1. And there's not much chance of any snow. So there's not going to be any snow days coming up, maybe. Scott, could you come get this?
Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh, you little pesky man. Come on. Get away, you doggy. Come on. Bad boy. Come on, back. Ah, you bit me. Get off. Oh, yeah. Get out of my classroom. Get out. Quickly. Shoot, doggy. Shoot.
Goodness. Wow. Okay, then. Thank you. You are so brave, Scott. I just... Thank you so much.
No problem, lass. Now get back to your newscast.
Okay. And now, we have a special thing to tell you. Another winner. She gets to come in and be a guest star pretty soon. Congratulations. Yay. Okay, back to you, Scott.
Thank you, Rain.
Well, Tuesday. Don't forget, like it's totally like wacky, tacky, like day. So just like wacky tacky.
Now this is us signing off. I'm Scott Manley.
And I'm Keith. Lemon.
And that's the way the mustache curls.
Yeah.